Og gik helt i panik, fordi jeg gerne ville have, at I skulle hygge med.
Skål, Håre!
Ja. Skål!
Hey, vi skal hygge, jo.
Helt sikkert, vi vinger. Det er der ingen tvivl om.
Welcome to Baltic Bash, a new epic, extreme, and legendary fishing competition TV show unlike anything the fishing industry ever has seen before. In Baltic Bash, two teams will be competing against each other, but not against who catches the biggest or the most fish, but about who can have the most hyggelig fishing trip. The word hygge is a Danish word, untranslatable, and the best I can do to explain it to you is that it's something like cozy, having a good time with your friends, and just a deep down good feeling inside. The two teams will be fishing right here on the island of Bornholm, and they'll be given points each time they do something very hyggelig on their fishing trip. At the end of the show, we'll see who has the most points, who's the winner of Baltic Bash, and who had the most hyggelig fishing trip of a lifetime. The first team is a Danish legendary fishing crew called Fin Followers. They're known for their tight loops, their great looks, and their extreme fishing adventures all over the world. On the other team, we have Bornholmerne. Bornholmerne are known for their amazing fly fishing skills, their great attitude, their hospitality, and their appreciation of the simple things here in life. Let the hygge begin.
Ja, der er i hvert fald ikke noget, der kan hygge bedre end os Bornholmer.
Vi kan hygge meget bedre og meget mere end flok unge hårdknæringer fra Tjørnhavn, der er rejst herover og tror, de kan mingle sammen med os.
It looks like Bornholmerne are out fishing. But wait, they're picking up trash and collecting it in their line baskets. That's all part of the extreme concept, plastic in the basket, where anglers help keep our clothes clean all over the world. That's 20 hyggepoeng right there, and Bornholmerne are off to a great start. Let's see how the Fin Followers are doing. Hold on. It looks like the Fin Followers decided to sleep in all morning, potentially missing out on some great fishing. But if sleeping in isn't hyggelig, I don't know what is. 10 points right there.
Skal du ikke fiske?
It looks like they stayed in their summer house and are playing a good old game of round the table ping pong. Now that's what I call hygge. 10 points more there, and the two teams are tied with 20 points each.
1 liter.
Er det 1 liter, der røg der?
1 liter fatter banke.
Uh-oh, that does not look good. It's a broken bottle of Fernet Branca all over the asphalt, and it's even a 1 liter Magnum bottle. That kind of stuff can really ruin the hygge, and there's 10 points deducted from Fin Followers, and they're now down to 10 point total. Nice catch, Morten,
yeah,
but in
buddy.
Baltic Bash, no points are rewarded for fish. It looks like Bjørk and Bornholmerne are enjoying some good fishing too. But again, there's no points for fish in this extreme competition. Wow! Kenneth is starting a fire right there on the fishing spot. A fire is always hyggelig, and this gives Bornholmerne another 10 points. And look at that! They're even cooking up a batch of bold coffee right there on the fire. Nothing spreads hygge like a cup of good old bold coffee. 10 points more right there, and Bornholmerne have a nice lead with 40 to 10. But what's this? Jens has brought Bessa from the local bakery. That's another 10 points, setting the score at 50 to 10 and seriously putting pressure on the Fin Followers who need to step up on the hygge. Let's check in and see how they're doing.
Yes, sir.
But hold on now, that's not a sea trout. It looks like the fin followers are taking a break from the extreme sea trout fishing Bornholm has to offer. Serious fishermen taking their fishing not so serious. That is seriously hyggelig and rewards fin followers with 20 points. Bornholmerne are taking a break, and it looks like Bjarke has brought some homemade honningsyk.
Det er bare så jeg har taget den hjemmerørte honningsyk med.
Ej.
Jo, ligesom mor forlader den.
Ej, det bliver dejligt. Det glæder mig til.
Det bliver fandme det godt.
Brønd om snaps, og så tør op til Thomas og giv det i par til spakkerne, og så henter den første lyshånding, der kommer. Lander den midten af september.
Bornholmerne are loving it, and this gives them 10 points. And Bjarke is lighting a pipe. That smell of pipe tobacco in the air always brings out the hygge, and that gives Bornholmerne an additional 5 points. The hygge score is now 65-30, with Bornholmerne in a serious lead. Well, it looks like fin followers are having themselves a little beach party right there on the west coast of Bornholm. They got a nice fire going, and that gives them 10 points. Bringing beer on a fishing trip is about as classic hygge as it gets, and they even went for a local Bornholmer beer. This gives them a stunning 20 hygge points. But the party ain't over. It looks like they got sausages cooking on the fire and are taking their sweet time to enjoy the day and that beautiful spot. The sausages and even the mustard is local from Bornholm, and that gives them another 10 points for enjoying the day and focusing on the hygge.
Vi skal selvfølgelig fiske med skyggen.
Oh yeah.
Så skal de nå få pryl i det og tjøen
her. We can see Kenneth has decided to share some of his flies with his fishing buddies. And look, it's a home-tied version of a Bornholm old-school classic called skyggen. 5 points to Bornholmerne for spreading the hygge right there. And that means the hygge score is now tied up at 70-70. What an exciting turn this competition has taken. Who would have thought that it could be this close? Fin followers are still chilling, taking their sweet time and soaking up some sun. Morten has brought licorice pipe for everyone in his wading jacket and is sharing them with the crew.
Oi.
Nice move, Morten. 10 points right there, and Finn followers now lead the hygge score with 80-70. It looks like it's break time again for the Finn followers, and Emil has something special in his pockets too. Oh, it's Ferna Branca, and somehow they managed to find some more, and they're now sipping on some serious hygge. 20 points for Finn followers right there, and now their lead is at a whooping 100-70 points. We're coming down to the final moments of the competition, and what in the world can Bornholmerne do to have a chance to get back at it? They really need to come up with some extreme hygge to stand a chance. Well, it looks like Bornholmerne are out fly fishing. That's nice and all, but certainly not enough to put them back in the competition. But hold on, is that a grill? Right there in the middle of the water? Is Bjarke cooking burgers? It looks like it. What a stunning and extremely hygge move. And they even have beers. Here come the fin followers walking down the beach.
Hårene, kom ud fra noget at spise.
Kom.
Kom ud, hårene.
Der er vandbøger.
There's absolutely no tension between them and nothing but love. What a final move from Bornholmerne. They're rewarded a whooping 30 points for this, and that puts the final hygge score at 100 for Finn followers and 100 for Bornholmerne. A tie.
Wow, that's what I call extreme hygge. And whoever could have foreseen that Baltic Bash would end up with a tie? That just goes to show, when it comes to fishing, We're all winners.
Ej, det er... Fuck, den er fed, man.
Det er helt sygt, altså.